Hey guys, what is up, and welcome back to another mod showcase on the Mystical Creatures mod. And yep, the mod has been updated yet again. And yeah, I've been updating it like every day. It is crazy. And yeah, this mod is insane. It adds in like huge like bosses that actually fight against each other, and you can fight them as well. But yeah guys, this update is amazing because this sword that I have has been updated to actually have like special abilities. See, it's called the Ultima Sword. It might only say 13 attack damage, but this armor that I'm wearing actually gives me this strength buff that I never realized. And it actually increases the strength of this sword. And yet, you can see all the effects on it. It has, wait, what did it say? Looting 3, Sharpness 5, Unbreaking 3, Knockback 2, and Mending 1. Which means, Mending means, when you collect experience, it regens the sword itself. See, that's gonna be insane. But yeah, guys, there is a brand new mob in the mod. It's called the Mouth of Sauron. So, and also, I did not realize this, but I might have to update this. He is extremely fast, for what I remember. Here it is, Mouth of Sauron. Oh, you gotta be joking. You know what, I'm gonna have to break the helmet off of you, man. There we go. So, it has red eyes, a giant mouth, and it has, like, blood all over him, and also the armor on it, too. And yeah, he has eyes on the back of him. I never realized that. That's really insane. See, he has 2,750 health. And yeah, he is a boss. Like, let me spawn in something here. Alright, how about we spawn in... let me see here. How about a creeper? Yeah, creepers are pretty powerful. Let's see how it faces up against this little beast right here. Alright, here we go. Creeper against it. Yeah, Mouth of Sauron runs really quick. Oh yeah, one hit KO. Yeah, the fireballs, they come like out of his head, I think. I don't even know what he is supposed to be. And yeah, his defense is really high. Like, you can see the sword, it might take a while to kill him, I just realized. So yeah, I'm not gonna kill him, guys. I think that he's actually very secure and safe right now. Yeah, I'm gonna have to get you out of the corner, because I know sometimes with these mystical creatures, when they get into the corner, they don't fight anymore. Alright, so let's spawn in a creeper right there. Yeah, look at that. One fireball, and he's dead. And yeah, you are a beast, dude. And I'm just wondering, can you go away in peaceful? Alright, so difficulty peaceful. Yeah, he's gone. He's actually gone. Alright, so let's turn the difficulty back to normal. And also, there's some other updates, too. And yeah, guys, as you can see, the Phoenix has been updated as well. Let's put the Mouth of Sauron back. And also, I realize you can actually tame him now. I know in the other, like, the pre-updates, you cannot tame the Phoenix. And plus, the Phoenix was not that powerful anyways. But now the Phoenix is now a boss than ever. So yeah, that is the Phoenix now. Same color, yellow, but he actually has like a blue texture. I know he's not like red, but to be honest, that still looks pretty cool. So yeah, he still has the same health, 375, but he's more powerful than he was before. And also, I think you can tame him. And yeah, look at that. He's actually now my pet. So I think you can actually, I don't think he follows you, but I think the only way to follow him is that to kill animals that are near you. And yeah, he can actually help you. Like, I think, how about a guardian? These guys are pretty powerful in the ocean. Let's see here. Yeah, look at that. One hit KO and he's dead. Phoenix, you are a boss. That is crazy. Alright, let's spawn in two guardians. Yeah, the Phoenix does take damage from the spikes, but his regeneration is crazy. Yeah, I actually updated the mob, all the mobs in the mod, to actually all have regeneration. And yeah, that is crazy. But yeah, guys, there's also another mob that has been updated, the Garble. And yeah, I think I made him easier than when he was before. Before, he was super fast and does not cooperate in the battles. But now, he is a little bit weaker. Like, he's actually slower now. And also, I think he shoots more fireballs. So I think I made him a little bit stronger or less. Not 100% sure, but the Phoenix is actually going at it. Oh my goodness. Garbo, you're actually getting wrecked right now. Alright, Phoenix, you're doing pretty good. Yeah, this is what I'm saying. In the corner, they don't do very well. Alright, right now, the Garbo is actually getting wrecked by the Phoenix. And also, yeah, the Phoenix can actually fly now. Before, he could not fly because he was like a chicken or something. Alright, come on, you cute little parrot. I know that you are strong and can kill some of the mobs in the mod, but right now, the Garbo is just showing you off. So, right now, the Phoenix is still alive, which is very impressive. Oh, no, yeah, no, Phoenix is dead. Yeah, this is what I'm saying. If you did not see my mob battle, the Garble totally wrecked the Phoenix. Alright, yeah, Garble, yeah, I actually made him a little bit weaker, but, yeah, slower, but to be honest, he's still very powerful. Plus, his texture has changed, too, to, like, a crystallized, like, beast. Alright, and also, yeah, he does not go away in peaceful for what I remember. Alright, how about we switch the difficulty back again to normal. And now there's actually one more mob that has been updated, Pigzilla. I'm gonna show you that his actually size has changed. And yeah, that is Pigzilla. He's actually bigger than what he was before. And yeah, Garble, you're gonna have to do, like, really good to take down Pigzilla. No, 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 Garble's dead. Dude. Pigzilla, yeah, you're a boss, man. See, yeah, Garble, he had 675, and he was instantly dead from that. See, yeah, Pigzilla has the same health, 2,250, and yet, you can actually still he actually has higher defense than what he was before. And yet, you can still kill him the same. And yeah, the sword actually made a little bit weaker than what it was before, but still, it's pretty powerful for taking out mobs. And yeah, Pigzilla's dead. And also, I just realized he actually drops these sweet, delicious golden apple things. And yeah, that actually drops by him, but I have mobs not dropping on. So, that's actually it. So yeah, that is everything in the update. I really hope you guys enjoy this video. If you want to see more mob battles, then make sure you leave a like and actually comment them. What mob battle should I do? I cannot speak. And see you guys later. Peace out.